And we're gonna do a house tour.
We're gonna do a house tour. Come on.
You gotta wake up.
You're not going to this front back bathroom.
If we get 10k views, I'll give you the money that gets you paid me.
You'll not get 10k views.
I know. But let's get started. Come on, Kylie. Come on, Kylie.
What?
We gotta be in the house tour.
Well, I don't just want it to be me.
Just watch me if you don't want to help.
And here we go.
This is the laundry room. And this is the water heater room. And this is the pantry. Whoa, looks like a buttload of food. Then, this is our fridge.
House tour.
This is our kitchen. We got donuts. Who wants some free donuts?
Donuts.
Here are the cabinets. They have some terrible stuff in here. And let's move on to the living room.
Oh yeah, we forgot to do the great room.
Oh, the place that we were filming in yesterday, it was the great room. That's the great room. Okay, come on, my cameraman. And this is where we keep all the bathroom stuff right here. That is the bathroom. And this is our living room. This is our living room right here. It's like the best ever, kind of, sort of, I don't know. But time to do this. This is my mom's bedroom with my dog in it. And let's go upstairs. And this is my bedroom. It's the best. I know. Oh gosh, I bet you guys saw my underwear. And that right there is the attic, but it's locked. Oh, it's not. So here's the attic right here. Ow. Here is the attic. It's really cold. Okay, man, that's enough when we're getting in trouble. And that is my closet right here. This is pretty much where I like, oh my gosh, forgot about that. Looks like I'm gonna have to crawl down and do this. Ooh. I can't do that this time. Okay, that's just where I keep all my stuff sometimes. And this is where I keep all my books and stuff. And let's go to the other restroom. The restroom is right here. The girls messed it up. Madison, Kylie, and Brooke did it. There is our toilet. Bam. This is where we keep all the towels, soap, and stuff. And this is Brooke and Madison's room. That's Madison. Brooke's downstairs, not the one who's wearing like the Bahama shirt. But here's Madison's bed that I sleep on mostly. Just kidding, I really don't. There's Brooke's bed. And here's the closet. These are knee pads for my big sister. This is how messy the closet is. Where she does, it's no fair for her since she doesn't get a closet. And that is our house tour today, guys. I'll do another video today about football equipment. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.